A lot of kids are stuck inside right now, but where they really want to be is outside having fun with their friends, exploring, playing sports, or like some boys, mastering the real life art of spying, fighting fascists in the name of fun. Capturing these real actions is what director Xhanfize Keko specializes in with her children's films. One of the founding members of the New Albania Film Studio, Keko was her country's first female film director. At a time when their society was closed off from the rest of the world and creative expression was restricted. This didn't deter Xhanfize, however, from bringing films like Tomka and His Friends to the big screen, where we root for the kids to get payback after their beloved soccer field is taken over by Nazis. Keiko's ability to convey children's perspectives was due in part to the personal relationship she formed with her troupe of young non-professional actors. Aunt Jana, as she was called by the children, is remembered for her warmth and great kindness, as well as for her important role in Albanian cinema. A truly pioneering woman in film. Xhanfize Keko's Tomka and His Friends, part of Women Make Film. For a complete schedule, go to tcm.com/womenmakefilm.